BMW confirmed start of car sales through VeChain.
Interest in VeChain in the world is growing more and more. If earlier VeChain was popular only at the level of companies, now more and more countries from different parts of the globe are interested in this cryptocurrency. In the near future, it will be possible to see VeChain as a global cryptocurrency that is able to unite countries. Welcome to the Finance Up channel. What do you think the maximum price for VeChain will be in 2022? Write the answers in the comments. Giving away 3000 VeChain at the end of the week. One random subscriber will receive VeChain coins. Take a look at the instructions in the comments section. All you need to do is write the word VeChain, watch the video to the end to like and subscribe. As cryptocurrencies take over the market, they attract the attention of many large corporations who want to grab a piece of the common pie. The Bosch Group division, for example, invested a considerable amount in IOTA tokens last year. Now the news has arrived about the cooperation of the BMW carmaker with the VeChain company. There are not as many details of this transaction at the moment as we would like, but one thing is clear, such news will certainly have a positive impact on the price of VeChain. The partnership was announced by the CEO of VeChain, Sunny Liu. An interesting fact is that rumors about the alleged cooperation of VeChain Thor with the BMW concern have been going around for quite a long time, but none of the parties found it necessary to comment on this. Now, VeChain Thor investors are probably happy that all these gossips turned out to be true. Speculators are sure that with VeChain, what we recently observed with Roblox after renaming to Nano may well happen, namely, a rapid rise in the value of the token in a couple of days. In addition to the deal with BMW, VeChain announced a partnership with Oxford University, which will assist them in the technical development of the platform. By the way, this case is significant because for the first time a well-known university will participate in working with blockchain. Although here you can recall the state. The University of Arizona, which informed the media back in January about the beginning of cooperation with Dash. In the vast majority of popular crypto exchanges, the VN coin has not been renamed VET, so be vigilant. The transition will take some time. Presumably, from 2 to 3 days. Although South Korean Coinist has already added VeChain Thor to its platform. The companies will release a decentralized VerifyCar application on the VeChain Thor blockchain. It will collect information about the car, including mileage, repairs, and additional services. The application is designed to protect users from unscrupulous sellers who resort to deception in order to inflate the cost. According to BMW, this practice costs an average of about 3,000 euros for each car sold. Data control will be concentrated in the hands of car owners. The user decides for himself what data to disclose and to whom, whether it is a workshop or a potential buyer. If the information matches the data in the blockchain, the recipient will have no doubts about their authenticity, the statement said. Mileage data is collected in real time using BMW equipment, after which it is immediately transmitted to the blockchain. The company noted that this excludes any attempts to twist the mileage of the car. Recall that BMW, among the 5 leading automakers, announced its intention to test a blockchain payment platform for cars. The companies plan to deploy a blockchain-based VerifyCar application that will collect data about cars, for example, mileage, repairs, and additional services. The decentralized application will run on the VeChain Thor blockchain, which will ensure data security and protection. BMW emphasizes that VerifyCar users will have more control over their data. By accessing the application, the user decides to whom and what data he would like to transfer, for example, to a workshop or a potential buyer. The recipients of the data can compare them with the information in the VeChain blockchain. If the data matches, the recipient can be sure of their authenticity. The car company also reports that some data, such as mileage, is collected in real time and stored in VeChain using equipment provided by BMW. The company notes that the owner of the car who tries to change the mileage of the vehicle will be caught cheating, since the local data will not match the information in the blockchain. According to BMW, Verify Car will protect consumers from sellers who intentionally manipulate car data, such as mileage, to sell a car at a better price. According to the company's estimates, data manipulation causes damage of €3,000 for every car sold. Recall that BMW tested the blockchain to improve the mileage control of cars in cooperation with Dova back in 2018. Last spring, the company began cooperating with the accelerator of blockchain startups Tribe, and also announced plans to launch a partchain platform to track the supply of auto parts. Having secured 5-month support at $0.076, VET saw an upward wedge on its 4-hour chart. After the altcoin overcame the monthly resistance of $0.1, it began to decline aggressively. As a result, it fell by 30.18% until January 8. Now the support at $0.0727 was strong for potential reversals. At the time of publication, ALT was trading at $0.07622. Due to the broader sell-off, the RSI was unable to cross the middle line. The MACD histogram shows the increasing pressure of buyers. But his lines were still in balance. The VE Chain Foundation started 2022 with a potentially important announcement. Through its official Twitter account, the organization hinted at the possible release of a new native stable coin called VUSD. The foundation didn't talk much about this new product, but announced to its subscribers that it would be something special. Something that will allow us to take VE Chain Thor to a new level in several ways. VUSD stablecoin will become a tool for unlocking the capabilities of DeFi for the VE Chain ecosystem. The digital asset, according to the official report, was developed in accordance with the basic principles of this ecosystem: sustainability, versatility, scalability. The VE Chain Thor blockchain seems to have been preparing for a new era of DeFi for some time. According to NewsBTC, 3 months ago this network was updated after a community vote approved the implementation of Proof of Authority, POA, 2.0. According to the VE Chain Foundation, the update designed to support the new wave of mass blockchain adoption was supposed to mitigate any consensus-level compromises for the VE Chain Thor blockchain. At that time, the organization stated, VeChain research and development teams were working on a large-scale update of the VeChain Thor blockchain called Surface, POA 2.0, denoting a secure, adaptive to use cases and relatively fork-free approach to expanding the chain. The live VeChain price today is $0.07 with a 24-hour trading volume of $224 million. We update our VT to USD price in real time. VeChain is down 0.03% in the last 24 hours. Do you think VeChain will be able to rise to $1? Write the answers in the comments. For today, I say goodbye to you. Thank you for watching this video to the end. If you liked it, then like this video, subscribe to the channel.